time I have travelled and I can find none. And it's all the hard times of old England. In old England, very hard times. Provisions we buy from the shop, that is true. But if you've no money, there's nothing for you. And what can a poor man and his family do? And it's all the hard times of old England. In old England, very hard times. If you go to a shop and you ask for a job, they'll answer you there with a shake and a nod. It's enough to make a poor man turn out and rob. And it's all the hard times of old England. In old England, very hard times. And you'll see the tradesmen there walking the street from morning till evening, employment to seek, with scarcely a good pair of shoes to their feet. And it's all the hard times of old England. In old England, very hard times. And the soldiers and sailors return from the wars where they're fighting for the king and the country that's yours. Return to starvation, better stayed as they were. And it's all the hard times of old England. In old England, very hard times. So come all brother tradesmen that's travelled alone, no pray can you tell me where the trade has all gone. Long time I have travelled and I can find none. And it's all the hard times of old England. In old England, very hard times.
And there was mass demonstrations on the, in every city. And on the Nottingham Market Square there was almost big demonstrations at dinner time. And that's where I saw the National Unemployed Workers Movement in action, fighting in defence of ordinary working people, ordinary unemployed people, and trying to advance their lives.